from Millville, New Jersey, and reaching around the world. New Life World Outreach Ministries presents His Word of Power with Pastor Richard F. Myers. Join us in a time of joyful worship, anointed ministry, and dynamic preaching from one of our Sunday morning worship services. It happens here on His Word of Power.
This has been our home and our land for hundreds of years. We have hunted, trapped, fished, and grown our own food. We have survived off of this land for as long as I can remember. Now, from afar, people are coming. Our lives are changing, and it will never be the same again. When we met some of the people who first settled here, they taught us some of their songs. And this is one of the songs that they taught my people. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine, heir of salvation, purchased of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I am my Savior, am happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking above, filled with His goodness, lost in His love. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Thank you.
which the laws of nature and of nature's God entitle them, a decent respect for the opinions of mankind requires that they should declare the causes which impel them to the separation. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, and that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Today! It's great to live in America. It's the land of the free and the home of the brave. Hey, those guys, we gotta sell some papers today. There's gonna be a lot of people coming off that boat. We should make some good dough if we hustle.
All right, listen to me. Got a lot of people coming off the ship today. I don't want any trouble with any, especially you newsboys.
Why, us guys never give you any trouble. Yeah. We're just here to sell some papers is all.
Look, just stay out of my way. I got a lot of work to do here today. You understand what I'm saying? Hey, you! I'll put that box there. People are going to trip over it. Put it over there somewhere. I tell you. All right, people, this is how it's going to work. Got these people coming off the ship. They come from all over the world. They bring their customs with them. They dress a little different. They do things different. Some of them even talk funny.
Yeah, like you.
Hey, listen, how about you get back over there where you belong? I told you I didn't want any trouble out of you guys. Like I said, these people come here, they bring their customs and their cultures. But they're all here to start a new life, just like we did. Let's not make it any harder for them, all right?
We'll take it easy on them, as long as they buy our papers.
Yeah, papers. Captain! Captain Thurmore! Hey, I'm ready to process out the manifest here. Bring that cargo on. And the passengers. Outstanding. Set them down.
He's trying to make some money. All right. Long time ago, world far away, the life I lived was in struggle and pain, and I knew I just had to leave. I could not stay, cause the dream inside me, no, it would not go away. Now there is hope, now I am free. My eyes are open, now I can see the promise of a new life waiting here for me. Now there is hope, now I am free. Now I believe, my eyes are open, now I can see the promise of a new life is waiting here for me. Now there is hope, now I am free. A long time ago, in a world far away, life I lived was juggling in pain, and I knew I just had to leave. I could not stay, was a dream inside me, no, it would not go away. Now there is hope, now I am free. My eyes are open, now I can see the promise of a new life is waiting here for me. Now there is hope, now I am free. Now there is hope, now I am free. Now there is hope, now I am free.
Hey, Captain. Captain Thurmore. Hey, Jeff, who's next on the manifest? What do you got first there for me?
I got a group of African ladies for you.
All right, set them on down. Wow, yes, okay. Welcome, ladies, how you doing? Good to have you, welcome. All right, look at this, full of color and everything, huh? Outstanding.
Skies for amber ways of grain. For purple mountains and majesties above the fruited plain. America, I love you, I love you, America. God is shining, shining his grace on thee.
Hey, you, how long you been here?
I've been here for 8 years.
You come from Ireland?
Yeah, that's where I came from. It's a great country here, and I love living and working. But even after being here for all these years, I'm still an Irish boy at heart.
Yeah, yeah, well.
Come back when summer's in the mail.
Captain, you got any more?
Aye, sir. Got some more people who want to have their dream come true.
All right, set them on down. I ain't got all day for this. You know, there's still paperwork.
Papers? Did someone say papers?
No one said anything about papers. Get back over there. Yeah, where are these from?
They're from Spain. I don't think they speak any English.
Would you like some papers?
Okay. All right, hola. Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey, would you like to buy some papers?
Hablamos castellano porque somos de España. No entendemos lo que nos estás diciendo. ¿Tú hablas español?
What'd she say?
She doesn't speak your language. She's wondering if you speak hers.
I believe I speak English.
Chicas, vamos a adorar al Señor.
Amén.
Yeah.
Officer, here's the next one for you. I think they come from Italy or Sicily or somewhere like that.
Giuseppe, we're here! I never thought we would make it! And that boat trip was so long!
We're here. We're here. God has seen us here safely. Let us pray for his guidance in this new world.
Here's another one for you.
Come
on. Think he's a musician or something. Dreams he's gonna be a big star here in America.
Oh my goodness. Hurry up. I'm getting hungry, it's getting late. I don't know.
Play that thing. Play me something.
Hey, who's guys? This is the place for us. We gotta take what's ours. We gotta get what we can while the getting's good. We gotta seize the day.
Riding, if we're united, let us
West Indies.
Okay. Sounds good. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? Everything doing? All right. All right. Sounds good.
Woo! Come on, everybody. Put your hands together. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Glory and honor.
Glory and honor.
Strength and splendor.
Strength and splendor.
Wisdom, power.
Wisdom, power.
It all belongs to you.
It all belongs to you.
Oh, glory and honor.
Glory and honor.
Strength and splendor.
Strength and splendor.
Wisdom, power. It all belongs to you. Say, it all belongs. I know, I know, I know, I know. Somebody say, sing it with me now. Belongs to you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody, clap your hands. All creation.
Any more?
That's all for this trip.
Oh, done.
You can't forget the Motor City and Africa. In Japan and Italy. All we need is music, sweet music. There'll be music everywhere. There'll be singing, swinging, playing, dancing in the street. It doesn't matter what you wear, just as long as you are there. So come on, guys, grab a girl. Everywhere around the world, there'll be dancing, dancing in the street. All over LA, in every state, dancing in the street. Me and
attention, may I have your attention? Future citizens of the United States, may I present the mayor, who will issue the oath of citizenship.
On behalf of the great people of the United States of America, I want to welcome you. We are a great nation, a nation under God, a nation with opportunities for all. And now, the pledge that will make you citizens of the United States. Please raise your right hand. I hereby declare on oath that I absolutely and entirely renounce and abjure all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty of whom or which I have heretofore been a subject or citizen, that I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that I will bear arms on behalf of the United States when required by the law, that I will perform non-combatant service in the armed forces of the United States when required by the law, that I will perform work of national importance under civilian direction when required by the law, and that I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, so help me God. If you are in agreement, respond by saying, I will. Now join me as the newest citizens of the United States in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. This land is now your land. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Well, I rode that ribbon of highway. I saw above me the endless skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf on stream water. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled, and I followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of her diamond desert. And all around me, a voice was calling. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. You and me. You and me. You and me.
Myers. I pray you enjoyed our broadcast today, and I wanted to let you know that our church family would love to have you join us here in our sanctuary for one of our weekly services. Every Sunday morning, we have dynamic worship, powerful preaching, an awesome children's church, and we see the power of God as He ministers to His family. Our Sunday services begin at 11 a.m. Then on Wednesday nights, we have ministries for the entire family. We have adult worship and Bible study. It's a night packed with the presence and power of God, and that happens at 7:15 every Wednesday night. For more information about New Life Church, you can go to our website at newlifeoutreach.org. There you'll find all the information you need to be part of our great church, and you'll see what God is doing in the lives of our families. Until our family meets your family on our next broadcast, may God richly bless you and yours.
Coffee. Ah, the smell of fresh roasted coffee beans. The aroma, the taste, and the warmth of a fresh hot cup of coffee. It gets the day going. It's a daily ritual for many people. Imagine how much more a fresh taste of God in the morning would get your day off to a great start. Come visit us. We'll tell you how. New Life Church, Millville, New Jersey. DNA. It's the cell's hereditary material and contains instructions for development, growth, and reproduction. Our destiny is contained within its structure. It was created by God and can only be changed by Him. And He has offered us the opportunity to change it for our good. His offer? Jesus Christ. Come visit us and we'll tell you about His offer. New Life Church, Millville, New Jersey.